In other news tonight, a temporary solution to the port congestion problem in Manila is reported to have been reached. Sam Ramirez filed this report.
The government and the private sector have finally reached a short-term solution to decongest ports after imports declined to 9.6% this May. In a Senate probe, both parties agreed to pull out containers and operate during weekends.
Pwede po ba makiusap sa inyo na you ask PPA, you ask custom to operate nighttime? Nakikisuyo lang mong po kami. Kasi po, pag gabi po, tulog po kami lahat eh. Pwede na po sa kanila yung kalye. Kaya ko pa pong ibigay, kukumbinsin namin ng konseyo, wag na single lane. 1-2 na tayo, 1-2 sawang kalye na tayo.
There's no problem with customs. You can process in advance. That is not an issue. The biggest issue we have in the international container terminals is that they are ghost towns on Sundays and Monday mornings. Nobody pulls out containers. Nobody. We really need to get the importers to assist in moving cargo on these days. Because believe me, if you work Sundays and Mondays, we get back to normal much quicker.
Previously, attempts were made to operate on weekends, but operators complained. There were no officials from agencies who would issue the necessary clearances and documents. The Department of Trade and Industry assured this time officials needed to be there during weekends will be present.
We've talked to them and we've requested them, PCCI, I talked to Mr. Fred Yao himself, saka yung FBI, at saka FCCI, and PESA, at saka SAPI po, tinawagan rin natin para sabihin po na kung pwede kausapin nila mga membro nila to pull out cargo on Sundays and Monday morning.
Ngayon, nagkakasundo na para ma-decongest talaga yung ports natin, kailangan ng extraordinary measures. No? Yung City of Manila is already doing a lot in terms of changing the regulations. Eh, kailangan rin papasukin po natin yung government agencies ng weekend at ng Monday morning para masigurado natin na mas mahaba yung hours of operations po natin sa port.
Economic zones will also be tapped to help decongest ports. Earlier, the Philippine Economic Zone Authority has offered some free space available in some economic zones where containers could be placed. Both parties also agree that there is a great need to come up with a long-term solution to port congestion.
The ports are key in Metro Manila. These are very important for our trade. So we really need to look at it strategically. We hope to attract foreign direct investments. So as Senator Escudero said, didn't you plan ahead? Well, I could say now, please, let's plan ahead. From now, let us not again find ourselves here 10 years from now, again saying what happened.
Senator Bam Aquino, chairperson of the Committee on Trade, Commerce, and Entrepreneurship, said the committee may hold another hearing a month from now to discuss the long-term solution, as well as to evaluate whether the short-term solution was effective in decongesting the ports. For the People's Television, Sam Ramirez.